In the gospel we heard the call to love one another even as we have been loved. That call isn't only for those inside this building, but for those outside this building too. So as we go forward in the name of Christ, we go forward in His love, going forward with the invitation to invite others to come to a place where they might hear about that love, going forward to those places where love might be at premium or at minimum, and going into those places and saying to them, come and see what love can do. Come and see how love builds collaboration and community. Children, by the grace of God, one in Christ and inspired by the Holy Spirit, rejoice in the resurrection and live in hope, peace, and joy. Almighty God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, bless you now and forever.
Amen.
Our hymn is number 544, Praise the Lord, Rise Up.